Wow, Suze, that's a hell of an introduction there. Thank you much, and that was a hell of a cover there. So I'm going to tell you a story about a man I met in a bar. Had a couple of whiskey drinks, and we were sitting there, and, you know, the guy's sitting there, and he's not talking to anybody, and he's got those crazy eyes, you know what I'm talking about. And he turns over, and he says, I got a secret to tell you. I say, you know, all right. So I take my drink and have another one, and he says, I'm the Messiah. I was like, okay, this is fitting. And he goes on to tell me a story about how he had been locked up by the police, and he was in his cell, and he was beating his head against the wall, and his head was bleeding, and he looked, and he watched his wound heal. And all of a sudden, Jesus Christ appeared with Mary Magdalene, and they bestowed upon him the powers of the Messiah. And I said, well, what's it mean to be the Messiah? And he says, well, I'm going to teach the world what wrong and right means. And I said, well, who gets to decide what wrong and right means? And he says, well, I do. I'm the Messiah. And I figured, since I had met the Messiah, it would have been a pretty good time to ask him about this song. He said it was his birthday, so I bought him a drink, and I always wondered what he might have thought about sin eaters. I'd never got to meet a man such as himself, but this song's about a sin eater, and for all y'all that don't know about a sin eater is someone who lives outside of the village, and when somebody passes, they have them consume bread or ale off of the dead or the deceased in order to consume their sins, and then they are shunned, paid a penance, and walk back the lonely walk back to their home.
Very good.